So I went into a random Mexican wine store and bought random Mexican wine, Cab Sav. Mm-hmm. And then...
We've actually had this one.
Oh, you have?
Yeah.
So Marianne's a fairly decent expert. She told us to decant it, which we did using a blender, which, and, so that worked.
And it makes it a little smoother, softer.
Mm-hmm. So, verdict is, it's decent?
It's decent.
Mm-hmm. No, it's not bad.
Highly drinkable. And decanting is the key.
Well, so there you go. Now you know. In Mexico, decant.
Decant everything.